something dormant inside of me, an evil awakened and soon to be free. A murderous vision of what's to be, acts against the torso, gushing, murderous, infectious homicide. First with the blood spray, spilling, coloring the walls red. Dead in seconds, mutilated extremities chop off the head. To fornicate this lifeless object until I feel release. The bloodlust snares a horde of victims. Many fall before me. A bloodbath ensues as I stand. Against the torso, gushing, murderous, and